Let me get to the keeper batsman here, Jonny Bairstow. He'd said a lot before and we spoke about that. But as Nasser Hussain mentioned there, if you've talked the talk, you need to walk the walk. And he did today.
Oh, he did. And he batted beautifully. I thought the fact that at all points, he's looking to take the attack to the bowler. And in spite of hitting like a boundary or a boundary every over, he was still like, he's still looking to score boundaries after every other ball. So he was consistently putting pressure on the Indian attack. And that is what helped them get off to such a like runaway start, you know, honestly. And he did slow down from his probably 97 onwards to this score that he got out. He slowed down considerably, after which he got out. But up until that point, he really had like took the bowlers like to town with the way he batted. And I thought that continued pressure that was applied on the Indian bowling, especially the spinners, and Hardik to a certain extent. Hardik managed that better, but the pressure that he continuously put on them is what helped them get off like to about 145, 150.
And it was the mindset of him versus Chahal that set the tone for his innings, because Chahal came on in the first 10 and he went after him immediately.
See, the plan was pretty simple and clear from English batsmen to get on top of Indian spinners, you know, and they were very respectful of Bumrah up front. We saw Jason Rai trying to take Shami down as well, mm-hmm. you know, which didn't work because mm-hmm. Shami is bowling in that kind of rhythm. But that was the plan. The plan was to be respectful to Bumrah and try and put pressure on the other bowlers by attacking them up front. You know, that really just really tests you as a bowler and tests your character. Which was seen, like, you know, Chahal bowling those flighted deliveries is something which he's used to, but Bairstow was ready for it. You know, he was prepared to take that risk, and the line also helped him. You know, basically the plan was to go after the deliveries which are pitched up, and to Kuldeep to use the feet and get closer to the pitch of the ball. So that was the general plan, because they didn't lose wickets up front. It just kind of gave them that luxury of taking the spinners on.